Hello, in this video I want to give a quick introduction of the new server link between CCDCL and Hello Northern Sky Part-Time program. With this link you can send data between these two programs. Let me show how it works. First of course you have to set up the link. So in CCDCL you go to Edit, Preferences, go to Part-Time program, and there you can select Sky chart, CartierDCL, and Hello Northern Sky. That's selected already, that's fine. And in Hello Northern Sky, you have to go to settings, TCP IP server, check that the server is checked here, like this, host address and port number 7500. Okay, that's all. Then we can start connecting the equipment in CCDCL. It's all prepared, so it should work. Camera, focuser, mount, all connected. And we can connect the Part-Time program. Okay, well, we can send data from Hello Northern Sky to CCDCL by simple open this target box and click on objects. This is the position on M21, M110. You have to remember that this is Equinix G2000 and this is Aperiant position, so they are slightly different but principally the same position. Okay, you can also just select an object. So let's say if you want to have make a mosaic, you can take any position. So let's say if I want to have an image of this part, I can send the position this way, and then in CCDCL it will be displayed as mouse position. So you don't need an object position, you can send any position from the Part-Time program. Okay, that's, you can do the same in the sequence editor. There you also have a button Part-Time program, and there you can again select any position of an object you want to send or image in CCDCL. Okay, that's one way. The other way is that we can load an image, of course, in CCDCL or take an image and send then the frame where it is in the Part-Time program. So let's try that. We open a FITS file in this case quicker than taking an image. So this is an image, and I think it's M92, and then you have a right mouse button menu, and there you can say, for example, resolve and show the image in the Part-Time program, or you can say resolve and show the CCD frame in the Part-Time program. Let's first try this one. Well, that works. It was resolved, so it was sent straight to the Part-Time program. And this image is an image from the Part-Time program, but we can also send the image, well, a link to the Part-Time program by just resolve and show image in Part-Time program. So let's do that, click, and now you see this image is displayed in the right dimensions in the Part-Time program. And of course you can zoom in and you can see if there are objects in the image. So here's an object, and GG6329 is visible, so that should also be visible there. Well, it's upside down, so it should be shown here. Okay, that's all I want to show. Thank you for watching.